Like, these are the stories that I do want to be able to amplify some way, somehow. Like, I want to be able to create a place where people can interact with nuanced, culturally competent, community connected financial narratives about polyoccupational creatives, and especially Black, Indigenous, Asian, Latinx, Native folks under the age of 50. So if I'm manifesting anything in this moment, like, that's it.